Any additional rainfall at this point with the ground so saturated will lead to the potential for flooding, and we're looking at that threat mainly afternoon and evening hours. As we head out and about this morning, it's not looking too bad, but flood watches are in effect for a good portion of the state. Parts of southwest Oklahoma actually seeing the worst of it right now. A couple of showers east of the metro. A lot of those are kind of fizzling out. You may see a little light rain and drizzle, though, in the downtown area at times this morning on your way to work. Between Watonga and Sealing, heavy rainfall kind of pushing north towards Fairview and fizzling out as it does, and into southwestern Oklahoma. This is a fairly healthy shower that's not making much movement, and these are areas that had some pretty hefty flooding on Monday. Any additional rainfall, especially in around the Hobart area, will cause problems, so certainly be careful as you're headed out and about. 74 for a current temperature, 69 Woodward. Now frontal boundary will stall out in southern Oklahoma. That's what's going to keep rain chances in the forecast even into tomorrow, so just a couple of unsettled days. It's hard to say who's going to see what and when and the exact amount. However, we're going to see rain, pretty good bet, across the entire state here for this afternoon and also tonight. 80% for the metro, even southern Oklahoma at 80%, and just a little bit less of a chance in northern Oklahoma. Now for tomorrow, 60% for the metro. Best chance will be in southern and southeastern Oklahoma. A lot of tropical moisture coming in, even from the Gulf of Mexico. We've got tropical depression number two. If you remember, Alex gave us a lot of moisture. Well, this is just keeping it in place, and looks like this is going to be headed towards South Texas and northern Mexico, likely making landfall far southern Texas, so affecting places like Brownsville, McAllen, and also South Padre Island. It may become a tropical storm, but it's not expected to become a hurricane. Nonetheless, a lot of this moisture heading north. The name of it will be Bonnie, if it is named. Flooding risk continues. East winds at about 10, variable winds this morning. As we head into the afternoon, that'll be your best chance of rain between about noon and 8 o'clock tonight. 84 for Friday with a 60% chance of rain. Heavy rainfall will certainly be a bet for tomorrow as well. And then into the weekend, rain chances do decrease a little bit, and it will warm up a little bit as well. 80s for Saturday and low 90s by Sunday. Rain chances, though, back into the forecast. More of a scattered variety, though, for the beginning part of next week.